How is it that you go about defining good and evil?
Do you blame yourself?
What?
Well, it's quite common in this situation for a patient to feel a kind of guilt.
What situation?
The accident.
Are you tormented by memories?